this is Cedric Gracia, and today I'm going to show you how to install a Crank Browser Highline Dropper Post. Today's safety first. Alright, I hope you're ready, because I am. I just need my hat. Let's start the works. Step number one, hosing. Don't forget to leave a lot of excess to cut later.
We need quite a lot to cut it. If not, you get short, and when you get short, you get fucked.
It all starts with a hey, and then we get down, and we start to dance in my booty. Get down and boogie with the tip top, sticking it on the dance floor. I'm not checking you out, I'm just checking your checks. It better be good, so I could be bad. I know you fancy. Do you think
long
I'm
enough.
Sexy?
Step number two, install the lever into your desired position.
Okay, perfect position. You're clear, good to go.
Step number three, turn your handlebar 90 degrees to see if you have enough cable and all the excess sticking out of the frame. You make a mark.
Mark it to the correct length.
Step number four, cutting the housing.
Put your arms around where I can see them. Put your hands around where I can feel them. I'll be giving you the satisfaction, but no attraction, no action. It's not about the size, it's how you use what your mama gave you. You snooze, you lose. Look at me dancing. Do you think I'm sexy?
Step number five, insert ferrules.
Step number six, cable into the housing. Not too bad.
It all starts with a hey, and then we get down and we start to play. See, I'm just about wasted, and I'm not about to waste my time on rocks, twisting rhyme. Not stopping anything till you knock me down and off my feet. See, I can be tasty. Do you think I'm sexy?
Pull the cable and insert the dropper.
Little CG advice, I put my seat first because it's a lot easier to do it before than after.
Step seven, mount the cable into the lever. Tighten the bolt and cut the cable. Now install the cap into the cable. Now everything is set up.
We just have to check for step number eight if it works.
It works.
It works.
I like that one.